While we're waiting for the kick, ladies and gentlemen, don't forget Jim Sell Quality Country Homes. We just about build one quicker than this kick. Jim Sell Quality Country Homes.
Thank you.
Change for the score, kicking boots unsuccessful. Mittagong 20 leading Dragon 18.
Thank you. That's great to hear. Hear me, Lotto. That's
Yeah.
Well, we're in time off, ladies and gentlemen. Quality Country Homes, Jim Sell, one of the longest sponsors of Mittagong Lions.
Thank you.
Mittagong 26 yet to come, besides the post. Now, just another little update, just so we didn't get anything right today in the commentator's box. I hope nobody goes to the golf club, because it's the bottom pub at Mittagong. Thanks, Matty Aiken, for the heads up, mate. 10 minutes too late. Daylight saving an hour behind everybody else. So, it's the bottom pub at Mittagong, Lion Rampant. That's where we're all going for drink. We'd hose the golf club, bottom pub. Brad Neal on number 9 scored that.
Anymore?
routed by Gregory Davis. 26-24, 2-point game, folks. 12 minutes and 54 seconds remaining in the second half. Round one fixture, the Derby, Moss Vale, Mittagong.
Yeah!
Reagan. Oh, ball.
So 30, Mittagong Lions 30 leads the visiting team, Mossvale Dragons 24. 5 minutes, 23 seconds remaining in the first round.
Thank you.
Side of Mittagong leads 34, Dragons 24.
Because this is the start of a long line of
Jim Ball. Gentlemen, we're going to kick off the 10 Moule Shield right now. We've got both captains from both sides, the Mossvale Dragons and Mittagong Lions.
Jacko.